suddenly, Neville saw a barrier on the track. He slammed on his brakes, but it was too late. Neville was in terrible trouble. He was on the broken end of the bridge. Thomas knew it was all his fault.